Hey guys, as you can see, I think it's ramen part two. And I think I'm supposed to add the water now. I think. Yeah. I'm gonna put the water in. It looks like it's boiling pretty good, so I should put it. I'm just gonna take this and just you put it in the bowl. The pot because there's the water in there, so I'm gonna. I'm gonna turn it down. I don't know what utensil I'm just gonna. I think I'm doing it right. Someone just liked my post on Instagram at Chronic, CRONYK. Yeah. Wow, this water is pretty hot, dude. I think I put a lot of water, guys. This water looks pretty hot, boys. So, how was your day? I'm gonna add the soup base. You guys can watch, cause it's like, you're right here, so it's fine. I think it all came out. So I'm gonna add the vegetables now. This is the pretty cool part. Oh shit. I just add this. Little mushrooms in there. Green onion. I don't know. I think vegetables are fruits. So I'm just gonna stir it. Get it real nice. And fluff, I think. I don't know. I think it looks pretty good. So we're just gonna let it. Chill. So I'm just gonna do that. I'm gonna drop my phone. I think it looks pretty good. You think it looks pretty good. We're all gay. I think it's done, so I'm gonna remove them. Now you're gonna come over here with me. So I'm gonna choose these ones. They're chopsticks. I think you use them to eat food. I think I'm gonna go get a bowl. This is a good looking bowl. Oh, I like this bowl. It doesn't feel right though, you know? Gotta have the right crisp bowl. Alright, I'm just gonna... This ramen looks pretty cool. I'm gonna eat it.